Some kind of reconnaissance mission.
Can their scans penetrate our cloak?
I'd say there's less than a 3% chance of detection.
What's our weapon status?
Torpedo bays are loaded. Warheads are armed. Disruptors are locked on target.
They've increased speed. They're beginning to pull away. Shall I match velocity?
No. Take us back to our original course.
Forgive this unworthy officer's poor hearing. But what was your order?
Take us back to our original course. Our priority is to find the Mammoth.
Sir, we have them in our sights. They cannot escape.
No, Worf. But letting the ship go, not question me! Is the course laid in?
Yes, Captain. I await your next command.
Engage. Stand down from alert status. You have the bridge.
Commander. That was a mistake. We shouldn't have let them go.
Our orders are to find the Moth, not seek combat. It was a prudent decision.
To hell with prudence. This isn't a Federation starship. This is a Klingon bird of prey. We could have had an easy victory. And in case you haven't noticed, this crew could use a victory.
Enough! You may be my Parmakai, but that does not give you the right...
I'm an officer on this ship, and I am trying to warn my superior that a dangerous situation is developing, and that he'd better do something about it.
What do you mean, dangerous?
Take a good look around you, Commander. Maybe it's just me, but I think we're in trouble.
Support me, not to undermine my authority.
I'm simply trying to point out that we had an opportunity to destroy an enemy ship with little risk to ourselves.
Little risk? What if they'd have gotten off a distress call before we could destroy them? They could have given away our position, called in reinforcements. We would have spent the next 3 days avoiding Jem'Hadar ships instead of carrying out our mission. No, my friend. No. This was not the right time for battle. You question my judgment in this matter?
No.
Good. Without your support, I cannot command this ship. Tell me that I have not made a mistake in making you my first officer.
You have my full support, General.
I knew you would not fail me, Worf. And you can rest assured, I will not fail you.
Two years I spent on the Cardassian border. 2 years fighting gulls and leggets and glins. They were cunning enemies. Always had us chasing hollow projections and sense of ghosts. Everything was a game with them. Always had a plan within a plan within a plan leading to a trap. It was an honor to kill them.
The Cardassians.
Ah, but you can respect a Cardassian because he fights for his people and he follows a code just like we do. Not the soldiers of the Dominion. Not the Jem'Hadar. No, they don't fight for anything. They fight because they're designed that way. Because they're programmed to fight.
They have no honor.
You're right. That's why they're better than us.
That's enough. You're on duty in an hour and you
should... The Trill doesn't want you to know the truth, my young friend. But you deserve to know that Jem'Hadar are smarter, they're faster, and they're stronger than we are. How can you say these things?
He's drunk. Ignore him.
No! You listen. Listen and maybe learn something.